Hello friends, this is Dr. Sandeep Roy from Nasik. I practice integrative oncology. We see cancer patients and treat them using mistletoe therapy for cancer management. Now, mistletoe therapy is widely practiced in Europe, parts of Asia and America. I am the only one in India to have the degree of advanced expertise in mistletoe therapy from Germany. And I am also the only one to be on the International Mistletoe Research Group. I have presented my research papers and they have been published in reputed international peer-reviewed medical journals. We have had scores of patients in the last stages who you can say that they didn't have any right to live, but you know, it's been years together that they are doing well and going to the jobs and doing their daily course. We at the end stage patient might not totally recover, but the span of life and the quality of life can of course increase and improve. We get patients from all over India, nearly every states of India, as well as from around 9 different countries, including the United Kingdom, Sri Lanka, Japan, you know, and Nepal. Mistletoe therapy is the second most studied mode of cancer treatment after chemotherapy and the radiation therapy. It has got around more than 150 clinical trials and around 3,000 research papers to its credit. It can be taken as a complementary medicine along with the conventional mode of treatment to reduce the side effects and enhance the effect of chemo and radiation, or it can be taken alternatively as an individual mode of treatment. We have had a few cases which have been, I shouldn't be saying this, but which have been totally cured. For example, if you could Google Believe Big from the United States, there's a colleague called Evelise Page. She was in her last stage and last month, I suppose, we celebrated her 10th year of cancer-free life. From the last stage, a case of CE colon with liver metastasis, and to 10 years of cancer-free life with mistletoe therapy. Okay, and there have been a few more cases as well. And basically, I also train doctors into mistletoe therapy. Recently, we will be from next week onwards, we will be training a few doctors into practicing mistletoe therapy. We are organizing a webinar, which will be, the speakers will be from America, from Egypt, from Malaysia and India. So, we do train doctors and encourage them to practice mistletoe therapy, which, you know, has a gentle effect without side effects, and the patient feels better very soon. This training session is going to continue for around 3 months, after which we will be visiting and taking the participants to Germany and see the integrative oncology hospitals there and visit the mistletoe manufacturing units and get more knowledge from there, and participants will be certified in Germany. After coming back, they will be, you know, confident enough to practice mistletoe therapy for the benefit of the society. I would like to thank Bean Genesis for giving us this platform and for creating awareness about the lesser known facts to the people. They are doing a wonderful job. Specifically, Mrs. Sonali Kulkarni, and of course, the whole Bean Genesis team. Keep up the good work. Thank you so much.